Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today I have a very special guest with me. The reason why Jabran's with me here today, because most of the things that I ordered from iHERB are for Jabran. So without any further ado, let's jump right into video.
Yeah.
What do we have here?
Soap.
So the first thing that we have here is this Everyone Baby Wash. Now this is organic, and I read a few reviews on iHERB and they were quite good, and it is like cruelty free, gluten free, everything. And yeah, so Jabran's body wash got over, that's why I ordered one. What is next?
Soap.
Again?
Soap.
Yeah, so we again got Baby Hugo Naturals. Now this is shampoo and baby wash.
It's for big boys?
Yes, it's for big boys like you. So this is also an all natural, vegan, gluten free, soya free, and it does not have any sulfate or any alcohol or anything harmful. Yeah, so I ordered two because when I order from iHERB, I make sure I order in bulk.
Toothpaste.
Yes, so we got toothpaste. Now this is from Baby Ganics.
It's for big boys.
Yes, this is also for big boys like Jabran, and this is fluoride free, and it has got a very sweet watermelon taste. And we have
blueberry paste.
Yes, we got another paste. Yes, this is for big boys too. So we got another paste, and this one's natural toothpaste as well. It has got calendula, and this is fluoride free. Now I ordered this as a travel pack to keep this for Jabran while I'm traveling. So we got this brush from Brush Buddies. Now I thought of ordering some really good brushes for him, so it sort of motivates him to brush in the morning and at night time. So I ordered this tiger brush. And up next we have
Peppa brush.
How the light goes on with this Peppa brush for him. Now there's a light to it, like you have to press this, and until the light goes off you need to brush until the light goes off. So this comes with this cup as well and a cap. So it's really cute and Jabran loves it. Got another pack of 5 just to keep in my bag. Now these are bamboo baby wipes from Aleva Naturals. Yes, it's for big boys. And these are natural, they're very soft and they're fragrance free. So I ordered a pack of this. The prices of all the items will be displayed, and I also try to link all the items in the description box below so you can just check them out. But another pack of Baby Ganics wipes. Now I really like this company, Baby Ganics. This is really good for face. Yes, this is for face, hand, and baby wipes. Like you can use it for anything. Now I use these wipes when I'm on the go to just sort of clean a Jabran's face and sometimes even his hands, so it's really handy, and I keep this in his bag. Okay, we got some gummies, and the first one I got are these Zoo Friends multivitamin gummies. Now the gummies that Jabran is having right now, they are gonna get over, and the thing is they're not very easily available here. Like the brands that are available, I don't really like them, and even he does not enjoy. So I researched quite a lot on iHERB, and then I ordered these vegetarian, vegan, gluten free. So I had to make sure they don't have any animal fat or something of that sort. Like they don't have any of that thing in it. Yeah, so these are really good.
These are my favorite gummies.
Also got one more one more bottle of gummies, and these are yummy bears. These are complete multivitamin, and they really look good, and they had really good reviews on iHerb. And yeah, and Jabran's really enjoying. I also got these wipes. They're really handy makeup removing wipes when I'm on the go. I just like to keep them in my bag or the days when I'm really tired to remove my makeup. That's all I had for my video today. So I hope you found this video helpful.
And look at this. This is the best one.
So I hope you found this video helpful and you enjoyed watching me and Jabran do the haul. If you did, then do give this video a huge thumbs up, and I'll catch you guys up in my next video. Until then, have a great day and bye-bye.
Come again.
Bye.
Bye-bye. We'll come take food again. Please, that red button.
And the tiny little bell, so that you get notifications of all the videos I upload.